at 249 pounds from Syracuse, New York, Captain Mike Rotunda. And in the ring, his opponent at 399 pounds from the state penitentiary, Death Row.
My goodness, we got it from the state pen now. Someone wrote that number and a magic marker on his back. They let him out for a couple of hours, and he's here on NWA Pro against a great wrestler in Mike Rotunda. A push off by Death Row. And tonight, as you heard the Steiners and the Nasty Boys both say, both teams are prepared to do battle. It's going to be a great encounter tonight between these two teams. A lot of bad blood. A lot of things have gone down. Death Row over the top. Captain Mike sends him over. And a drop kick. Death Row down. Concentration on Mike Rotunda. Now back to the corner. Rotunda in the corner, Death Row. Now they're going at it toe-to-toe. Over the top, takedown.
Right here, baby, right here, right here.
Rotunda showing some of those amateur skills that has made him such a great pro. Nasty Boys and the Steiners, tremendous matchup. A lot of, we use the cliche a lot, but it's true, a lot of bad blood between both teams. And you relive the moment once again. We showed you a couple times. Sending Rotunda into the corner. Death Row. Right on the back of the neck of Rotunda. And Rotunda goes right in the head of Death Row. Right to the arm. Much bigger man, Death Row, but he can't get in on Rotunda. Rotunda, single leg takedown. Trying to take him over. Halloween Havoc is only a few short hours away. Join us at 5:30 live at the UIC Pavilion, or call your local cable system to inquire about pay-per-view for tonight's gigantic event. Both men really going at it here. Rotunda makes the cover.
The winner of the match, Captain Mike Rotunda.
Rotunda gets a win. And we'll have more fans. Don't you dare go away.